Deloitte Risk Services organiseert RiskLab nu voor het derde jaar achter elkaar. En het verschil ten opzichte van het tweede jaar, met name van vorig jaar, is dat we hier nu vandaag met 38 cliëntproposities zitten. En van die 38 cliëntproposities zijn we op zoek naar de waarde, de value of risk, om dat voor hun te benadrukken.
I'm sure that the RiskLab today will really bring value to you. Will bring fresh ideas and innovative thinking.
My advice to business is to look up in supply chain and make off-taking agreements to really see where the resources come from and secure it. And the second is to do collaborative purchasing. So you look at other industries that also want to buy the same product and increase your buying power.
You can engage with clients, talk about crisis management, which is becoming a top of mind issue for all of our clients as we see ongoing threats around the world, such as cyber, natural disasters, corruption, etc.
Volgens mij echt een topdag en ik heb alleen maar tot nu toe hele enthousiaste klanten gesproken.
My thesis was about data visualization. Data analytics is something that we've been doing for years and years now. And there's so much of it that right now what they're struggling with is actually making sense of it all. And now what we're trying to do is actually show them some very simple ways to make sense of all that data in a visual environment that's comprehensible and effective.
2014 for me will be a successful year if the clients out here together with the Deloitte professional continue the collaboration and keep searching for the value of risk in order to explain it to your end users.
Very inspiring, I really mean that. The breakout sessions, especially one of them, was very well prepared, inspiring story, and I can really do something with that.
I learned a lot. It was a scenario planning from very many different perspectives. We looked at what the future could hold.
And I was really surprised about the quality and the insights I got. We had a fantastic scenario building sessions. And I met a lot of people from the industry, not only from broadcasters, but also from other parties in the media landscape. So it was really exciting.